Liverpool news: Rio Ferdinand reveals the one key reason for Napoli victory. Liverpool beat Napoli 1-0 to qualify for the last 16 of Europe's elite club competition. Mohamed Salah scored the only goal for the hosts, who easily could have had many more on the night. Ferdinand was working as a pundit for BT Sport and claimed Liverpool fully deserved the win. And he paid tribute to the home crowd for dragging their team over the line. "Great result, and we spoke about it before, the atmosphere that can be created in this stadium," Ferdinand said. "We've seen it on many nights before in Europe, today was no different. They were here, they supported their team to a man, and the team responded. They controlled much of the game, they had the better chances, they were the most dangerous team. Yes, Napoli had one or two chances, but that's going to happen at this level." Liverpool goalkeeper Alisson made a stunning save in second half stoppage time to keep the game level. And former Liverpool star Steve McManaman was amazed at that vital moment. "The save, it's incredible, isn't it?" McManaman said. "That's the save of the night, because Ospina, as much as Liverpool had 100 chances, didn't make any great saves. And it was up to the Liverpool goalkeeper in injury time to make a wonderful stop. Certainly Liverpool made it hard work for the fans, talk about heart and mouth time.